good things that are going on for you, not for necessarily for us. Yeah, how dapwe mia sin. Hey. Etchatur dap mia sin. Oh, right on. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And again, gentlemen, I know that my little brother's heart is just filled with gladness and happiness. And again, it's something that we do. We come here to support. We come here to help in any way that we can. And again, that's what we do. Oh, watch that. All right. Good job, guys. Oh, how? Hey, good job there. Good to see you again, honey. Good job. Mia Sindapwe. Oh, good job, you guy. All right, Harvey, one of them. Good old guys that I know. Good for what we don't know, but... All the traditional dancers, you're going to be fed right over at that big white tent after this is over, so make sure you go over there and eat. So all of the men's traditional dancers, they're going to... The Haywahe family is going to feed you guys, so... Go on over and get something to eat. Okay, we'd like to ask those 10 dancers, those finalists, get some water, position yourselves around the arena, and I'm going to be picking first, so position yourself halfway and dance right in front of me right here. Next. And again, stand by. Chiniki Lake, you got the song that you know that they want here, and... Yeah, I got too many cousins out there. They won't let me judge. Okay, judges, you got your instructions, right? Yeah, okay. All right, we got these two guys out there that look like cowboys and two guys look like Indians. We should make them fight. Next. No. Okay, it looks like all of our dancers are ready. They tightened up their regalia, got their bells tuned up, and they're ready to go, got their face all fixed up. So, again, we're going to go over here to... Chiniki Lake, and we're going to ask them for the type of song that was requested by the family. So, Chiniki Lake, anytime you're ready, take it away, boys. Song, gentlemen. Oh, is there sound? Do we have sound over there, Angelo? Okay, okay. Hey, apo hukahe. Good luck, gentlemen.
Stop!
ladies and gentlemen, that's a warrior song right there. If I ever heard one, man. They're charging, crying. Holy great, really some way. Huh? Don't be scared. Koke Pishni be talking up here. Just charge. One more. Stand by. Chiniki Lake. You'll have that. One more song. And then judges, you know what you need to do. And again, we have some very fine dancers out there. Appreciate them coming here and honoring my younger brother here. And on behalf of the family, you know, last year, they went through that process of bringing them back in the circle and understanding the importance of things like that. And again, this is displayed in a manner in which is somewhat public. And again, it's to help you all understand there's a way to help ourselves overcome the chate yoksicha that we carry. And we don't want to share that with anybody, but when you do that, you clean yourself up in a sense, and then you can come at and really bring that good spirit back to the arena. But that's just something to think about. I'm not telling you anything, but just sharing that with you in a good way. So we want to understand this is not necessarily a social gathering where it's grab each other around and push each other around, stuff like that. This is a very respect of the protocol as it relates to our celebration of life. Okay, we ready to go, Kevin? The judges are ready. The dancers are ready. Chiniki Lake, help us out, boys. Judges got a responsibility that they'll go out there and pick first, or how are they going to do that? Okay, we're going to pick top four, and then they're going to dance one more song. Okay, cool. These guys are going to put their heads together. Look, they're doing it too, putting their heads together. Cool. Okay. And then they're going to pick the top four dancers who will dance one more song, and the ones that didn't get picked, come on over and shake the hands of the family, and they got a little consolation for you. So, yeah. Put your heads together. They did that. kind of like that. Oh man, they really listen for once. Dougie and Donnie were listening. Oh man. You know, ladies and gentlemen, as we do these things, we understand like words like Wowokia. Okay, there's one of the finalists, and again, they're picking four, and they're going to be the finalists. And like I was saying in our language, Wowokia, that's somebody who helps, somebody who humbles themselves to the needs of others. That's how that is referenced. And so, again, those are words and terms that we use to understand that when we parade somebody around like you see at powwows, we're not showing them off. We're letting you see individuals that would help you in times of need because they have the character, they have developed themselves through their actions and through their behavior to be able to help. So, just, and those that didn't get picked, please come on over and shake hands with the family. They got a little something for you. So the ones that never got picked as the final four, come and shake hands. There should be six of you. All right, good job, Pat. Right on. Thank you, sir. Stan the man. All right, good job. Thank you. Mike the Dyke. Oh, no, I didn't know that. Is that trying to rhyme, brother man? Jeez. What a thing to say. Oh, man. I was trying to rhyme, man. Bill the Will. Jim the Him. Next. Must be getting sleepy, kind of end of the day. But again, ladies and gentlemen, mean no bad things on anybody. We tease like that. One never came up. One of those six never came up. So if you come on over, shake hands, they got something for you. That one of the dancers in that weren't picked and the finalists never came up. If you come on over, we'd surely like to share this gift and a little travel money, a pop money. Is he coming over? Where'd he go? Okay, Northern Cree, stand by. This will be the final song, and out of this bunch, we'll pick the champion. All right. Okay, that other guy, if anybody knows who he was or recognize, send him back over here so we could afford him this opportunity to kind of pay our respects to him and for all that he's done for our family here. Okay. Okay. Oh, Donovan. Okay, we're just getting our judges ready. I'm sorry, gentlemen. We apologize. So we're going to go over here to Northern Cree. Anytime you're ready, boys. Donovan Abbey, I think they recognize you as an individual that need to come and get your gift, I believe. Okay, here we go. Good luck, gentlemen. That's your style. We got it. Hey, gentlemen, the champion of the Kevin Haywahe Plains Traditional Special. It's a girl. There he is again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. And I just want to add to those four finalists, each one of them is receiving a horse. So, yeah, boy. All right. And again, ladies and gentlemen, this is from the family. They all got together. They wanted to respect the men's traditional category. What's this guy's name right here? Cameron Kootenay. Where are you from, Cameron? Morley. Yeah, that's what I thought. Good job. I answered to hello. Good to see you here, brother man. Oh, man, it doesn't get any better than that. And then we'll come over here and get the names of these guys so you know who they are, so you'll know who to pick at next pile. Doug Ochajeyuta. Doug Huska. All right. I know that guy. Golf with him. And, of course, none other than Ardell Skelplock. Clayton, Saskatchewan. All right, and our champion right here. Good job, guys. Thank you very much. All right. Oh, man. Woo! Are any of you guys scared of horses? No, I am. God. Darn, those horses just scare me all the time. They're going to take some pictures here. And again, ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the Haywahe family, they're not showing their...